So we have another overgrown yard we're gonna try to maintain and take care of. And this is an abandoned home. Windows are blown out, trash all over the place. But this is the backyard. We're gonna have fun trying to take care of this property here. So I did drive 400 miles from Dallas to Odessa to take care of some of these overgrown property. Odessa had lots of rain the other day, and which kind of caused everything to kind of grow up pretty quick. And you can see how tall these weeds are. Just, I mean, they're taller than I am. So I'm just kind of walking the property, make sure I know what's on the ground, which of course I'm not gonna know exactly what's on the ground because it's just so overgrown and I can't see the ground in some areas. But this is the front yard, and I think I'm just gonna have to be very careful when I come in here. The front yard is still overgrown, but not as bad as the back. So let's go ahead and get our equipment down and let's get after it.
Oh. Oh.
Okay, so I already did the first pass of mowing. We did edging, trimming around the property fence line around the foundation. So now I'm gonna go ahead and get on the mower again, and I'm just gonna lower the deck maybe about a half an inch down and just kind of redo the entire property at a lower setting just to try to pick up any stragglers that was left behind. There's a lot of thick, long stalks, grass stalks or weed stalks, so hopefully we'll be able to cut all those down. Thank you guys for watching this far through the video here, and I definitely appreciate your views and your comments and your likes. I do read them. So let's go ahead and get back on the mower and continue to mow. Finally done with the entire property. It took me about 5 hours to knock this out. If I was going to charge anybody for this, It was going to cost probably about $400 to do the entire property. This is just a random abandoned home. And I just wanted to spruce up the neighborhood.